Breaking news that's coming in right now. Sexist comments by BJP's candidate from Mumbai North, Gopal Shetty. He is competing against Urmila Matondkar of the Congress party and has said, I quote, Urmila is a bholi bhali ladki and zero in politics. People will see her face and see my work, unquote.
देखिए आप अगर प्रामाणिकता से काम करो तो भगवान आपके लिए सारे रास्ते खुला करते जाते हैं. वैसे अगर उर्मिला जी अगर यहाँ पर नहीं लड़ने के लिए आती तो गोपाल शेट्टी को कोई मीडिया वाला पूछने वाला भी नहीं था. इसलिए मैं उनका धन्यवाद अदा करना चाहता हूँ.
सर लेकिन ये बात झुटलाई नहीं जा सकती कि उर्मिला के साथ ग्लैमर क्वेश्चन तो है, भीड़ उमड़ रही है, क्राउड पुलर वो जरूर है, ऐसे में कहीं कुछ डर है?
ना देखिए जो जो मैसेज मेरे पास आ रहा है, मतदाता कहते हैं कि हम उर्मिला जी का चेहरा देखेंगे और गोपाल शेट्टी का काम देखकर वोट करेंगे. ये लोगों की भावना है.
2004 में लेकिन सर बड़ा उलटफेर हो भी गया था ये बॉलीवुड स्टार पावर को लेकर.
देखिए 2004 में और 2019 में बहुत बड़ा बदलाव आया है. मोदी जी ने देश को अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर ऊपर लेके जाके रखा है. 2004 की कांग्रेस और 2019 के कांग्रेस में बहुत बड़ा बदलाव है. अब ये उर्मिला जी को किसी ने समझाने का प्रयास नहीं किया. उर्मिला जी को सिर्फ ये समझाने का प्रयास किया कि 2014 में गोविंदा जीते थे, उसके बाद में संजय निरुपम जीते. ये पट्टी पढ़ाकर उनको यहाँ पर लाने का प्रयास किया. भोली वाली लड़की है बेचारी, पॉलिटिक्स के बारे में जीरो है. देखेंगे आगे क्या होता है.
My colleague Pankaj Upadhyay, who spoke to Gopal Shetty, is on the phone line with me right now from Mumbai. Pankaj, the sexist jibe that Gopal Shetty has made against Urmila Matondkar, the Congress's candidate from Mumbai North, is that the result of someone who's worried about Ms. Matondkar's star power?
Pulami, there is no doubt about the fact that Urmila Matondkar has the glamour quotient with her and that she is pulling a lot of crowd in her public gatherings. Whether that crowd is going to translate into votes, it is very difficult to say at this point of time. But yes, over the last couple of days, looking at the way people are very curious to look at her, people are waiting to listen to her, what she has to say, perhaps that is giving some jitters to the BJP cadres at this point of time. What's really surprising is that a couple of days back, Mr. Gopal Shetty had maintained that Urmila Matondkar is his choti behen. And that he would never indulge in any personality attacks or any personal attacks. And he also asserted that it is only because of the reason that he has done so much work in the area that he has no time to indulge in such personality attacks. But today, he changed his gears completely. Before filing his nomination papers, I asked him. And he really maintained that Urmila was zero in politics and that she is a bholi bhali ladki. He didn't stop there. He further maintained that it was a Congress cadre who had given her the belief that since Govinda had won last time in 2004, she too, being a Bollywood personality, could repeat history. But whether it's the jitters because seeing the large crowds at Urmila's gatherings or whether it's some orders from the higher up, it's very difficult to say at this point of time, but it was really surprising to see Gopal Shetty changing gears.
Absolutely. Interesting to see if the BJP is actually jittery about a star actor like Urmila Matondkar jumping into the election fray. Pankaj, thank you for those details.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.